And she pretty much told me therapy should help with those panic attacks. And I told her what happened, and she just strongly believes that I need to see therapy for my past. So today's video is going to be amazing. Of course, I'm going to vlog my morning, and then after that we are going to go shopping at one of my favorite stores, so make sure you watch the whole entire video. And I also have to mention that I just got done recording talking about how I truly feel about my weight, so if you guys missed that video, definitely check it out, because I went from 155 pounds down to 101. So if you guys want to know how I truly feel, then definitely check it out. But yeah, this morning we are actually going to play some racquetball. Hopefully it's open this time. And I'm just wearing my favorite sport bra, so I love this one so much. It's super cozy. And then of course I'm wearing my favorite Amazon leggings. Don't you guys love them too? So if you guys are interested, definitely check out the box down below. But let me go ahead and show you guys in the mirror too. But here's a better look of this outfit, you guys. So if you remember, a couple of days ago I actually wore the other one that is a floral print, so really cute. If you missed that video, definitely check it out, because I took you guys shopping and I vlogged. So yeah, it's a really fun video. But I'm very happy that I got this outfit. Super adorable. But I plan on going out and getting some more outfits. Maybe today, we will see. So yeah, just let me know what you guys think. Honestly, I woke up pretty late this morning, so I probably should make myself some coffee and maybe like eat a banana before we work out. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. Lately, the weather has been beautiful in Florida, but unfortunately, we still can't play racquetball. So I decided to go ahead and make myself a vanilla latte. And I'm definitely going to do some homework in here because the view is beautiful. And I decided to go ahead and make another coffee because I'm super tired. Unfortunately, we couldn't play racquetball, you guys, so we decided to go ahead and put our bathing suits on and just go to the pool and swim some laps as a workout. So let me go ahead and put my bathing suit on and I'll see you guys at the pool. We finally made it to the pool, so now I have to put sunscreen on and relax. So I just made it to TJ Maxx, and of course we need to look at the makeup. So look what I just found. The Kendall and Kylie Future Misses must have. So this one, you get a hand and nail cream and a lip balm, so tropical fruit. And the packaging is seriously everything. So priced at $4, like what, you guys? Definitely a deal. Obviously I need to give this a go like ASAP. And look what else I just found, you guys, a bunch of palettes. So they have the brand BH Cosmetics, Nicole Miller over here, and I can't believe I just found the brand Sephora. So this palette is only $5. I love the pink packaging with the heart, and it looks like this, you guys. So you get pink and brown shadows, really cute, you know. But definitely let me know what you guys think. Honestly, I have way too many palettes at the house, and you guys know I love this brand so much. So these are the powder highlighters, and don't you guys love the packaging too? So for this one, only $4, definitely a deal. And they even have this brand up here, so a shading cream trio for only $5, another great deal. And look what else I just found, you guys. So the brand Pacifica, really cute palette for only $6, but you only get neutral colors, so keep that in mind. Honestly, not my style. Don't forget, towards the end of the video, I'm going to show you guys a haul and of course like record the rest of my day, so keep that in mind. But you guys won't believe this, I just made it to the skincare section and found a Sephora mask. So this one is actually new, very exciting. These are only $3, like what? So honestly, I love the packaging, and it says all you have to do is apply it to dry skin and wait for 5 minutes. So that's very exciting, you know. And there's actually three of these here. And look what else I just found, you guys. So a daily facial cleanser for only $4, infused with tea tree. Definitely let me know what you guys think about this product too. And they actually sell this brand back at Target. So for this one here, it's only $5, another great deal. A daily facial moisturizer, miracle cream, and I love this brand. Dirty Works again, so the detox mud mask, a facial cream, so retinol and collagen. These are $6, so another great deal. And everyone knows Estee Lauder is actually really good when it comes to skincare, but let me know if you guys like this one right here. And honestly, I love this brand too, so in shower tanning lotion. But yeah, they have so many awesome brands here. And look down here, you guys. So they have the brand Simple. This one is a gel wash for only $4. They have a facial cleanser, Elizabeth Arden, Bare Minerals, and it's a sleeping gel cream. I wonder if it's good for only $13. I love the lip sleeping mask, you guys. If you see this here, definitely pick it up. You won't regret it. And these are only $15. And this brand is actually sold back at Target. So the ultra hydrating watermelon seed oil, it's cold pressed for only $7. And pretty much everything over here is actually pink. So we see this brand a lot, you guys, but this one is new. So hydrate and nourish. Here's another brand, molding blend, and it's only $10. And I've been looking for an eye cream, you guys. So this one looks interesting. So apparently it's supposed to firm, moisturize, and revitalize for only $6. Like what? Honestly, I might give this a go. We will see. And definitely keep on watching if you guys want to see how these products work out for me. But honestly, I'm very excited that I found a new eye cream. And if you guys see this brand right here, definitely pick it up because only $13. So a vitamin B12 hydration booster serum. Like what? Definitely a deal. But yeah, once again, they seriously have so many options. A pineapple foot cream, so olive oil, avocado oil, shea butter, and this one is only $4. Like what? And look what else I just found, you guys. Mint condition foot scrub. So I will say it has eucalyptus oil, so I definitely need to give this a go. Please let me know if you guys like this product too. And look what else I just found, you guys. So hemp dew setting mist. Honestly, this looks amazing. So a dewy lock finish with balancing hemp seed for only $5. Like what? That is awesome, you know. Honestly, very tempting. And look what else I just found, you guys. So $8. And usually it's butt butter, but this one is actually body butter. So really cute packaging for only $8. But do you guys like this brand? Please let me know. Honestly, I feel like I need to bring this one home with me. But hopefully you guys end up finding it. Just made it to another section full of products. So this one is a cooling gel scrub. It looks amazing, you guys. And you get so much product for $5. They even have an almond blossom sugar body scrub, a berry and apple body scrub. Do you guys like any of these? Definitely let me know. Energizing bath salts for only $4. Wow. And look at this lotion, you guys. Lavender and vanilla for only $5. I mean, they have so many options. Oh my gosh, you guys. So I just found the brand Michael Kors for only $40. And get this, they're actually bling slides. And I feel like I need a pair of Michael Kors slides in my life. So yeah, $40. What do you guys think? Please let me know. But I'm not sure if a size 7 will actually fit me, but we will see. Let's cross our fingers. But yeah, they even have Kate Spade flip-flops for like the fall time. Like what, you guys? Seriously exciting.
Honestly, I still can't believe that I found these slides. So they're silver and black bling. It's everything. But let's cross our fingers that this one actually fits me. And look at the Kate Spade flip-flops, you guys. Seriously everything. But yeah, these definitely need to come home with me if they actually end up working out, you know. And yes, you guys, I just found a size 8. So obviously meant to be when it comes to Kate Spade. Like honestly, I'm in heaven. And they even have a size 8 for these Michael Kors slides. So just in case the size 7 doesn't work out. But yeah, super cute. So of course I need to try on the Kate Spade ones first. And here's my outfit, you guys. So I'm just wearing bling sunglasses, a mustard yellow top. But look at these flip-flops, you guys. Seriously, so gorgeous. And it's going to look amazing during the fall time at the beach or the pool. So definitely watch the whole entire video because I might wear these tomorrow. We will see. But I definitely need to do my toes like very soon. Sorry, you guys. I've been slacking. But yeah, really cute. So let's go ahead and move on to the Michael Kors slides, which are seriously everything. So these actually made my whole entire shopping spree. So a size 7 actually fits me perfectly. And these are super comfortable. happy. So hopefully you guys find your size because they're everything. I mean, look at that bling. Whenever the light hits it, it definitely shines, and it just says Michael Kors, of course. So yeah, for 40 bucks, definitely a deal once again. Honestly, my favorite pair of slides now.
So we still need to look at the purses and the sunglasses, but first I really want to look at the clothes section. So I will say they're having their yellow tag sale going on. So if you guys haven't shopped at TJ Maxx or Marshalls yet, definitely do so. You won't regret it. But let's go ahead and see what kind of deals they have on the clothes first.
So I just made it to the clearance section, you guys, and I just found a mustard yellow dress for only $10, originally $13. So it just scrunches on the side, really cute, and it stays warm here all year round, so I don't mind buying summer clothes still. And look at this dress for only $12, super gorgeous, I swear. Don't you guys love it too? It's seriously everything, so I might bring this home, we will see. And look at this dress, you guys, $12. They have a red top, a green dress, which is really pretty, for $15. And you guys know I love plain tops, so this one is only $5, and it's from this brand, so that's amazing. And there's ruffles on the bottom, you guys. I feel like I need this in my life. It's so cute, and it's going to match everything, of course. But look at the next one, you guys. So another crop top, they have a sweater, and yes, you guys, they also have it in black, which is so exciting, you know. So hopefully these two fit me perfectly, but we will see.
I wish this romper was actually my size, you guys, because only $10, and you also tie the side, so it's really cute, I swear. But I wish it was my size once again. So I just made it to a mirror, you guys. So I will say it's not a crop top, you guys, but I can always turn it into a crop top if I really want to. But then again, it would take away from the ruffles, you know, so very disappointing. So I might just have to leave it like this to make it really cute with shorts or jeans. But what do you guys think? Please let me know in the comment section down below. But super cute, I swear. Let's go ahead and move on to the next top, which is right here. Same deal, it's not a crop top, but I love it, you know. It's going to match a lot, obviously not with the light wash shorts, but definitely medium wash shorts or dark wash shorts. So yeah, these definitely need to come home with me. But it's actually finally time to move on to the purses, so let's cross our fingers that I find some really cute purses and backpacks. But so far I feel like my shopping spree is almost completed. I mean, these tops are going to match like the Michael Kors slides, but definitely let me know what you guys think. Actually, before we move on to the purses, real quickly I want to look at the nails, because I literally just hit the jackpot when it comes to Kiss nails. I mean, look at this set, you guys, white and silver for only $6. These are usually $11, so keep that in mind. But look at this set, you guys, super gorgeous once again. So in mint green color for only $6. But look at this set, you guys, so it's pink with a bunch of glitter. It's seriously everything for only $5. They even have Ardell, which we always see. But look down here, you guys, another set for $5, so pink and gold. And these are gorgeous too, don't you guys love them? Oh my gosh, you guys, these are definitely usually $11. So it's ombre blue to pink with a bling. Honestly, very tempting for only $7. They even have Nail Bliss, which is one of my favorite brands, and this one is only $5. Definitely a deal if you're on a tight budget. And the Impress nails are only $4, so another great deal. I've also tried out this brand too, it's really good, and for these they're only $5. And look at this set, you guys, it's super colorful, don't you love it too? They even have the Jewel Fantasy, which are so gorgeous for the fall time, and these are only $6 too, which is seriously insane. I love the glitter. And we also saw this back at Target, so these are only $6, another great deal. Really pretty for the holiday time, you know. And if your favorite color is purple, then you're probably going to love this set for $6. But yeah, they have so many beautiful options here. So look on the other side, you guys, they actually have the brand Ray done, so a nail wrap kit, and it just says love, peace, and joy. There's even heart ones, which are so gorgeous, so these are only $4. Like, what? There's even more from the brand Ray done, which is seriously insane. But which one is your favorite? I have to know. So I actually found the brand Dashing Diva, so these are only $5. They have a hot red color, neon yellow, Sally Hansen back here. These are stickers. And look at this one, you guys, really pretty for the fall time, so once again only $4. They also have this set, you guys, so the ultra shine gel effects. I love the glitter so much. So I'm going to be honest, I love the coffin shape one, so I'm actually going to get this one right here. It's really pretty, and it's going to match everything, I feel like. So I just made it to the purses, you guys, and you won't believe this, they actually marked down a bunch of Michael Kors purses, which is so exciting. So yeah, I definitely need to show you guys everything that is on sale. So here's the first Michael Kors purse, you guys, that got marked down. So $49, originally $70. So if you're on a tight budget, definitely pick this up. And really cute purse all year round, you know, but definitely let me know what you guys think. And they actually have a couple of these on sale, so keep that in mind. Really exciting find. But look on this side, you guys, they have a diamond purse for only $20. I think it's really cute for the fall time. But look at this
purse back here, some Michael Kors. And if you guys are interested, only $100. Really cute, I swear. And you can definitely wear this all year round. And this one is pretty cute too. So a lighter shade of blue with a gold chain. This one is $20. They have camo backpacks down here. This one is really cute too. You can definitely use this one as a diaper bag. So $50. Oh my gosh, you guys. And look at this backpack. I love the colors. So for this one, only $50. And it's from this brand. So really cute, I swear. And I see pink purses back there. So I definitely need to take a closer look. Oh my goodness, you guys. They also have red purses too, which is seriously so exciting. But you know I love pink the most. So they have a light pink, a bubblegum pink. And look up here, you guys. So I've never seen this brand before, but look at the big bow with the bling. And this one is actually only $30. So another great deal. So it's actually a medium-sized purse. So keep that in mind. But if you guys are looking for the brand Kate Spade, they actually have a bunch down here. So it's that beautiful shade of pink that is seriously gorgeous all year round. And this one is originally $179, but here it's only $50. Like what? Honestly, I can see myself using this one at the beach or the pool. But what do you guys think? Definitely let me know. Oh my gosh, you guys. Honestly, I thought I hit the jackpot, but they marked this purse down because someone scratched it. But this shade of purple is everything. So it's now $69, originally $100. Honestly, they should definitely mark it down even more.
I just made it to the hair section, you guys, and I really need to get some more dry shampoo. So hopefully they have my favorite brand and of course my favorite scent. But you know what? I'm actually going to talk to you guys more once I get home. So definitely keep on watching. So it's actually the next day, and the reason why I didn't record yesterday is because I actually had a panic attack. So I'm starting to believe that we are actually exposed to mold. So I have an appointment with my primary at 3 o'clock, so hopefully they have like a blood test to test to see if we are exposed to mold. Like hopefully we're not, because it's just really weird that we've been feeling this way ever since we moved into this new place. Like the new house in Texas didn't make us feel this way. But anyways, I really want to show you guys this new top in the mirror, and I also want to try on the rest. So let's go ahead and get started. And whenever I don't feel good, I always drink Gatorade Zero. So this one is the berry flavor, one of my favorites. But it's finally time to show you guys this new top. So please excuse my hair. I just got done taking a shower. So I will say I don't care for it because it's not a crop top. Obviously, it's a regular, you know, size shirt. So I'm actually going to return it, to be honest with you. It's way too big on me and you can barely see the ruffles. So I thought it was going to be way better, but it's not. But you know what? I might as well try on the other one real quick. But before I try on this top, you guys, I have to mention that this one is $5.50 and it does feel like butter. So if you guys don't care for crop tops, then definitely go for these. They're still really cute, but let's go ahead and see how this one looks. So same deal with this top, you guys. Honestly, it's not my style, but I would love to know what you guys think in the comment section down below. But yeah, both of these are definitely going back to TJ Maxx just because I'm never going to wear them. But don't forget, originally $7 and you just save a little bit, but definitely keep on waiting until it has a yellow tag for final clean. I almost forgot about these nails, you guys. So keep in mind the brand Tip Beauty, and it's only $5, so it also includes the glue, which is amazing. And don't you guys love the color of the nails? So really pretty for the fall time. So I might put these on today, we will see. So make sure you watch the whole entire video. Since I have an appointment today, I might as well wear something cozy. So I love this lounge outfit so much, you guys. So you actually get the matching crop top and the sweatpants. These actually have lightweight materials, so I seriously love it so much. But if you guys are interested, I will definitely put a link down below. But anyways, I might as well show you guys the rest of my day. Actually, before I show you guys the rest of my day, I have to show you guys what I got in the mail. So a projector, and I really wanted to get a nice projector because we plan on going to the Keys and going camping on the beach. So I'm very excited, but I think this is definitely going to add a lot to our camping trip, you know, just to watch movies. And we have a hotspot, so obviously we can watch Netflix. This projector is actually one of the best rated ones, which is super exciting. So of course I had to get the best, but if you guys are interested in the best as well, I'll just put a link down below and a code so you guys can save some money. money. So as you guys can see, it's definitely portable and it's super tiny. But let me tell you guys something, the picture quality is really good. It's a really nice projector. But for those of you that really want to know like the specs of this one right here, so pretty much it gives a vivid color and it has sharper images and it's a 100-inch big screen. So I will say the screen is pretty big, so you can definitely entertain your family or friends, you know. And I already mentioned that it's mini and it's portable, so it's really nice to travel with wherever you go. And I just realized you can actually adjust the brightness too, so that's amazing. And the last thing that I have to mention is that it has a built-in battery and a power bank function. That is seriously amazing. So it says it can fully charge in less than 4 hours. So yes, you guys. And it uses a Type-C port. So yeah, this projector is everything, you guys. You definitely need to get your hands on this like ASAP, but you guys will see us use this whenever I make like the Key West camping vlog. So definitely stay tuned. We are going to the Keys in 2 months, but I just had to show you guys this projector. And once again, don't forget to check out the links down below if you guys are interested.
I'm actually in the bathroom right now, you guys, and I really need to do some laundry. So that is what we are going to do. But for right now, I really need to put some oil in my hair because I let it air dry. And then you guys can tell like I definitely need a haircut. So maybe we will get that done today. We will see. But yeah, I definitely need some oil. And one of you guys told me to like cut my hair short, but the last time I cut my hair short, I regret that so much. And I actually got hair extensions, so I'm not cutting my hair. I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm definitely going to put this oil on.
If you guys have dry hair like me, then definitely use oil. I think it definitely makes a difference, but just let me know what you guys think. But it's finally time to make my iced coffee and do a little bit of laundry, and then after that I really need to go to my appointment and see what is going on.
I swear I'm always washing towels because we're always at the beach or the pool. But now it's finally time to leave to ship off Poshmark packages.
Okay guys, so we finally made it to Tropical Smoothies. So I seriously love their smoothies. Definitely get Bahama Mama. And please let me know which smoothie is your favorite. And I think he's also getting me a wrap because honestly, my appetite's really low. So I need to drink something and I also need to eat as much as possible just so I can feel better. But anyways, I'm just waiting for him to come back with a delicious smoothie and food. And I really need to put some more lip plumper on. My lips are super dry. And honestly, I'm kind of nervous to see my primary care provider. It's the first time I've ever seen her, so I have to tell her everything, you know, what is going on, and I really want to get tested for mold exposure. So that's what this appointment really is going to be about. And I'm also planning on making an update about going to the breast surgeon. So yeah, definitely stay tuned for the future videos. But anyways, you guys, I'm just waiting for my husband to get back and then we can finally head out. And I'm also bringing my new sanitizer, so Black Cherry, and it seriously smells amazing. So I definitely want to go back to Bath & Body Works and get some more sanitizer. But yeah, these two are definitely a must have. Hubby is actually dropping off packages, and this smoothie and wrap looks amazing. I just got home, you guys, and my doctor literally printed out so much. So these are pretty much referrals. I have to go to the lab and make sure I wasn't exposed to mold. She also wants to check for like, you know, nutrient deficiencies and all of that. So we will see what ends up happening. But I actually went on their website to make an appointment tonight, and they don't have availability until next Monday. So I have to wait, you know, even more days just for me to go get blood work, which is seriously insane. And she also wrote a script to get a chest x-ray because I told her there's that possibility that we are all exposed to mold. So I have to call, I believe, the radiologist tomorrow, and tomorrow's Friday, so hopefully they can get me in very soon. But lately I haven't been able to see the doctor for months, and I feel like there's barely any workers versus how many people need to be seen. And I understand because the world is crazy right now, but it's super hard whenever you have health problems, and that's part of my anxiety. And she also told me that I'm definitely experiencing anxiety and panic attacks attack, so she wants me to go see a therapist. And she even asked like if there were certain events that has happened to lead up to these really bad panic attacks. Like, I have lived with anxiety for a very long time, but I understand how to control my anxiety, but it's gotten to the point where I actually have real panic attacks that really scare the crap out of me, and it ruins my days afterwards because I'm in so much pain from the panic attack. And she pretty much told me therapy should help with those panic attacks, and I told her what happened, and she just strongly believes that I need to see therapy for my past. And you know what, maybe one day I will feel comfortable coming on here and talking about my past, which is really hard for me to do. And I recently cut out those toxic family members out of my life, and I feel really happy about it, but I also have a lot of feelings that I have to get through, like grief, regret, and everything. Like, I wish I would have cut them out a long time ago, but I haven't cut them out until now. Yeah, I definitely have a lot to work on, but I'm doing what I have to do for myself and for my family. I'm going to put my family first all the time. I don't care what anyone else has to say. Like, if you're toxic, you shouldn't be in that person's life, no matter if you're blood, you know what I mean? So yeah, if you are debating on whether to cut out someone toxic out of your life, whether it's a family member or friend, do it, because it's good for you and your family, and it's going to be better for your health in the long run. Like, right now it's really hard for me, but I know in the future I will see the light at the end of the tunnel. And I also went online and found a group that actually talks about the similar things that I faced whenever I was younger, so I'm not alone. And I wish they had those groups when I was younger to recognize that I wasn't alone. So right now I'm just going through like guilt and regret for not cutting them out sooner instead of later, but that is something that I have to work on. And I also have to work on forgiveness, and I have to forgive them eventually for myself, even though that's going to be really hard because I feel like they took so much from me. So yeah, that's the main reason why I'm doing the self-care journey, is because I just need to do this for myself and for my family, and I just want to be happy, and I just want to feel good about who I am inside. And yeah, that's what I'm working on this year. And you know what, if you guys are going through something similar, just know that you're not alone. But yeah, I have a lot of people to call tomorrow, so you know what, I'm actually going to call right here because I'm pretty tired right now. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, definitely give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, don't forget, this channel is all about shopping. But I will see you guys in my next one.